Just in case you missed it the first time, let's read this lovely Racing Post article out again. Police confirm ongoing investigation into GBGB. It has emerged that the GB head office here in London was the subject of an unexpected visit from the City of London Police just before Christmas as part of the ongoing investigation, which saw last week's disciplinary inquiry delayed. It's believed the police took away paperwork and computer records to assist with their inquiries. We can't help wondering if that's got something to do with the Toaster Greyhound track contract, perhaps.
And I think half the racing industry themselves know how corrupt they are. The trainers, most of the trainers now, don't want to be represented by them. You know, we're getting anonymous calls all the time saying, do what you can. You know, do what you can to get rid of the GBGB, get down there, do more protests. They want rid of them. The fed up of them.